Stage four of the 2016 Dubai Tour will determine the overall winner. 137 kilometers in and around Dubai, the Business Bay stage, where all will be decided. If Marcel Kittel, for example, were to finish second with Nizzolo third, that wouldn't be enough for Kittel. Kittel really has to win it.
Yeah. Kittel can finish second and Nizzolo fourth, and Kittel would win it.
Etics Quickstep are getting themselves organised just on the wheel of a couple of Astana riders a little bit further back with five riders and then Marcel Kittel. So Etics Quickstep there or thereabouts. They're lurking with 6.1 kilometres remaining. Trek Segafredo looking for the Etics train. No sign of it just yet. Sky moving up on the left as they disappear out of sight, frustratingly, for the next few hundred metres. It won't take them long before they re-emerge out onto the tunnel, and when they do, there's just over 1 kilometer of racing to go. Atlantis, the motorbikes are coming through. Which team is going to be on the front as they re-emerge? Here comes the bunch, and out of nowhere, the boys in blue have taken control in the tunnel. Five men looking after the red jersey of Etics Quickstep. Mark Cavendish handily placed now. Working out quite nicely for Cavendish. He gets onto the wheel now. Is he just looking for Renshaw's wheel? Kittel biding his time. He's still got two men. Kittel handily placed. No sign of the blue jersey of Nizzolo. Cavendish moves onto the wheel of Viviani. So the big sprinters lining up now. Kittel, best placed of all. The red jersey of Kittel finds Viviani on his wheel. Sabatini setting things up for Kittel. Pretty soon now, Kittel is going to explode. He opens up his sprint, bringing with him Viviani. Cavendish locked onto the Sky Riders wheel. When is Cavendish going to poke out? Cavendish sits up, he's beaten. Marcel Kittel wins the final stage, wins the Dubai Tour. Viviani taking second place. And that was a furious sprint contested by the very best in the world. And the big German has proven right now he's on top of the pile. Same time though, credited to the top 10 at least, finishing by Yanto Barker to finish in 10th place for One Pro Cycling. But Marcel Kittel, top of the pile. This is how it all finishes in the Dubai Tour. Nizzolo hangs on to second place. Labato bumped down, remains on the podium. He finishes in third place. Marcel Kittel then lifting the trophy aloft for the stage win. Getting a hug from Diego Maradona to boot. So a special day for the big German, back to his very best.